is speaking, it's already coming in. Oh, and it's rising at the back of your mind.
I suppose Danny taught you how to say that?
No. I'm so jealous.
Oh, Georgie?
No. But has anybody seen the real Ben? This one's broken.
I mean, who wouldn't fall in love with Danny?
Can you think of anyone else who has? Anyone else?
Okay, seriously, has anyone seen Ben? Had a scruffy ace, and he's like, hey, Ben, what's up?
Dear Danny, I just want you to know that you're the one that I really want. Love, Riley.
Love, Riley.
Will you marry me someday?
Yes. Yes. I asked if you have feelings for her, and you said no. Listen, you don't have somebody.
He's not the one.
How do you know that?
I just do.
Relationship? It's kind of a stretch, isn't it? No, we dated. So? She dated a lot of people. This is a relationship. Oh, so what you're saying is that what I had with Riley doesn't count? Yeah, kind of. Oh, I see what this is. Yeah, you're just jealous of what we had. You're hired. I can't do this. I can't be in a relationship where I'm constantly questioning everything. How do you feel like I'm in second place?
Are you breaking up with me?
Can you look me in the eyes right now and tell me that you don't have feelings for Danny?
I spent my whole life being in love with you. I mean, I never even had a minute to think about how I feel about Danny.
It's time you did.
Hi.
I'm sorry, Riley. I don't know what else to do. I love you, but something just doesn't feel right.